As you can see here, I need to clean up this curve as it goes into this straight segment. I'm going to use the direct selection tool to click and drag. And notice I'm free to move this handle wherever I want, which kind of makes it difficult to find the right location. I'm going to undo that. Now with InkScribe, you have this feature here. This is connector recognition. Click on it to activate it. I'm going to grab that same handle. Click and drag. Once that C appears, I know that I've created a connection between this handle and this straight segment. So if I grab this handle, click and drag, I could only go up or down. If I try to go to the left or to the right, notice there's no change because I'm locked into that straight segment. It's going to make it easier to find the exact location that I need.